do you think? No, the Zineta don't have luck. It's very good drivers, okay. I have, like you say, I have luck to win in overall. The TCR cars, I don't say that, but in the overall for sure. But that tricky things about the management of the race is my team. I don't know yet what happens in the outside of the race.
Oh yeah, yeah. Thank you very much. Yeah, obviously we're very happy to have won class. I think we have the pace, hopefully, to win overall, and that's what we'll be hoping for next race. We got caught out by the safety car here, so Nico had an incredible start and then ended up doing a full lap behind the safety car before I jumped in. But we're happy overall because we got all the right signs, and hopefully next race we put it all together.
Nico, great debut on GT cars, fastest lap of the race. How do you feel?
Well, of course, it's quite unfortunate not being able to win overall. We were quite fast in race pace and also in qualifying, so it's pretty good. Unfortunately, the safety car caught us just going through the straight, and the other guys could enter during the safety car, so we lost a lot of time there. But I think next race should be good. We are really quick. Let's hope for the best.
Yeah, it was good. I mean, Aubrey had a fantastic start. Unfortunate about the come together, but he brought it back, and here we are now. Yeah, mega job by Aubrey.
And what's the goal for race two?
I think we can really go for a good top five finish overall and definitely a GTC win again. It was unfortunate for getting taken out at the start, but I think if we didn't, Gemma's got really, really good pace, and I think we can really attack the front guys.
Yes, it's a very difficult weekend because we finished the car the Friday in the workshop, and this is the first weekend we start with the Peugeot, and we are very happy with the result because it's the first meeting with the Peugeot this year. We only use the Clio Cup, and I'm very happy. This is my home, and win here in my home is very good feeling.
Nico, what do you think of this championship, the new Supercars Endurance?
I'm very happy with this championship. I think it's the future in Spain and Portugal because the three categories is very similar, the car is very similar, and for me I'm very happy because we think we are the category very, I don't know, low, because it's the car more, I don't know, barato in English?
Cheaper,
and we are very good result, and for me it's the future in Spain for the Peugeot 308 Racing Cup. This is the championship for the future.
Quite okay, but this second race was a shame for me because I was in the first place until the last lap, and my Cupra stopped and 3 or 4 turns until the end, so I lost the victory.
Well, Daniel, this new championship we talked at the beginning. Now I have you with me in the end. How was this first experience?
It was great. I think this championship is amazing. A lot of competition, a lot of good drivers and cars, and I hope the next race will be better for me.
Again, it's good. We are testing every time we go to the track.
And just to letting you go for the podium, as you said, going to Estoril, what do you think about this championship, this new championship?
I tell 10 years ago the future of Portuguese and Spanish GTs is that championship with a TCR and a GT4, because there are no more expensive cars, and we can make a team with a normal budget, I suppose. It's good, and congratulations to Ferrão and Ferreira to put the championship in the track, and I hope for many years.
That's it, guys. The weekend is over, the first weekend of Supercars Endurance. It was a great weekend overall, great battles, and it was proven that this is a winning formula, GT4, TCR together. What can go wrong? Well, my name is Thiago, we are Supercars Endurance, and we'll see you in Estoril.